Let's see. Let's see.
It takes a while, I know.
Yeah.
It's probably behind by like
20 seconds or something.
20, 30 seconds. So I think that.
Let's see. Why?
I just started mentioning to say that's cool. What's cool?
Let's see.
Stream option. Something that I guess. And I wonder if. So I just added audio.
Yeah. Jen's got a finger face.
That's rude. Oh,
no. Yeah.
Well, maybe that's what it
is. That's where it ends.
Oh, that's where it's wrapping around.
Ingestion settings. Okay. Okay, that's where 360 runs. Add a delay. So I don't have a delay.
That's just how long you did.
I wonder if it's a 30 second delay here. Insertion, slip insertion, broadcast radio. Not that it's too much, but stream that. There's chat right there. Must be there.
There it is.
Okay. Oh.
just a separate track. I wonder if God was there. I don't know what it looks like on my phone. Survive. No, like, quality is a shit. Oh, that's cool. Oh, how'd you get that? Oh. Oh. this. So, how'd you get to that? Slack.
There we go.
There's one in that bottom drawer. Let's see. Wi-Fi?
Yeah. Okay.
You can see him. It's a 260 camera. Yeah, I know. He's over there watching you. He's logged on to this camera. I think it's like a 37 camera.
Yeah, it's about a 37
camera. Is this the camera?
Yeah, yeah. You can sign in.
That's awesome.
So weird.
It is very weird.
Especially, I was looking at it as well and put the sign up, and then I pulled it down and it wasn't standing. That is actually, what Darryl was suggesting, if you're doing the afternoon, you would say take a video and then show through them on the glasses that come from like after people do.
Yeah.
Just do the live stream, there's enough delay that they'd be like, huh? And yeah. They're not there anymore.
It's, what movie is it? Do you like go back in time?
As long as the TV's on.
because it was like those 2 lenses, one on the computer side. So, I want to take video the first time.
Nice. So
I like the orange, but I don't like the green, and I don't like the two of them together. So I do kind of do stuff like
that. Yeah, it's really, really good. Making something to cause it.
Like, I wonder if that's too much. That looks like a green logo.
I don't think that's too much.
Right? Because
I love it up. You only stand on all of this.
Yeah.
Good looking piece.
And then the one thing that has to happen is that why is the center so
good? Yeah, this is not true. I mean, now,
but
this talks, to the people in the bus shelter, but it doesn't talk to the people driving by the bus shelter.
Right, to me, this is the, not like you see it on,
I think the logo is too small, too.
You're killing me, kind of, because, look, I have all this.
I love it.
But this is my favorite. Right, but yeah, I think here, too, the one thing is, like, I need
a white.
Contrast will help me actually here.
I would totally agree with that. I think it turns this carries the day with what they're talking about, but I need that one. So, I need to go with that.
Yeah, maybe that's what they're doing.
Okay, thanks.
How are you?
I'm having the craziest of my years so far.
Hey. Just like.
Yeah, but you're not facing me with a question. I'm like, I'm just being nice, but I think I'm going to lose my good time. Like, just complicated stuff. And people are like, hey, you're thinking next week? And I'm like, guys, this is a bond. And they're like, how? It's like people are not doing this stuff. And I'm just thinking,
it's a place.
Yeah. It's like my favorite.
The one, right?
Yeah. Yeah. I put a little bit of movie in it and how you present UI.
Yeah.
I'm not a fan of the colors. I feel like the best color combination possible is this one.
Yeah.
It looks a little AT&T-ish, but still just a little. It's like orange. I like that screen helping a little bit. It's like, it seems that like kind of cheesy, but like so ugly. See, kind of these screens. So to me, the one about the numbers is like the nicest screen they have. I don't know, usually the press assets.
The blue.
And the blue here that they have.
Yeah.
I was just from the regular stuff. I heard blue here, but they were like, no, it's white. I'm like, okay, I'm going to reverse it. The diagonal brings it into the phone, into this area, and it helps you do that. And a little bit of shading there. So I thought I'd
try to find it.
Yeah, but I'm going to try it because it's like they're not helping me. It's like, oh, we have a drum pack. So anything, you know, on studio, I'm like, oh, well, we're going to do that. Not because you guys are pretty to play on the way here. I'm not going to be the shape I have to play on the studio. Because I like this, like, all these guys who like sit around and drink in and like it.